Violence against women is unacceptable, but still 35% of women face violence from their intimate partner. And every day, 137 women are killed by their own family members. This is a crisis not only for women, but for the whole world. All countries need to take action. Rape, honor killing, forced marriage, domestic violence are just some of the violations that face women in Pakistan every day. Their voices are not heard, their contributions are not seen. Under the leadership of the government of Pakistan, a lot is being done to end the violence, but there's still so much to do. We need cooperation, we need everybody to contribute, from the highest authorities down to each family and family members, from men and women, from boys and girls, all genders and all ages. We need contributions, we need commitments and action from all institutions, including private sector, government, international partners, NGOs, and religious institutions. We need to work for gender equality, for women to be seen, heard, and be able to contribute. The violence against women must end. Orat ke oper tashadud na mansur hai.